Look at this Buick Skylark, and it's a convertible. Black on black on chrome. Oh my god. Look at this. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Are you gonna race this car? Is this a race car? You gonna race with this? Oh my goodness.
6,000 horsepower.
I know. I've never seen one in real life.
We built the transmission, the rear differential. This is brand new paint. There's not even a little bit of rust.
Lord. He built this from the ground up?
Yep.
Did you get the body from here or you got the body?
We got the body from somewhere else, but it was messed up a little bit.
Yeah. Did you do the body work?
We have somebody. He knows a friend.
Okay. Oh my God. That's beautiful. And it's a convertible.
Yeah, a little accident right there, but it's fixable.
Yeah, it's doable. I would go on eBay.
He already ordered the parts.
Yeah, yeah.
The original part from a different car.
Yeah.
Original.
For real?
Original.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. I don't have no words. I can't talk right now.
This is not the original motor, but he got the original motor in his house, in his room.
Yeah, he's going to keep the original motor. But how did you get this? How much would this cost?
This is the engine?
Yeah.
$20,000?
$20,000? That's how much strokers cost?
Just bring it without this. Nothing like here. Nothing here. This is all he bought. The headers he bought. The transmission he bought. This is different stuff too. It's different.
$20,000 for an engine.
And the paint was $15,000. And the rear differential was, I think. How much was the gas?
That's the owner right there. I don't have no words. I can't talk right now. Wow. That's beautiful. It's a beautiful car. What year? 70? It's black. I can't help it. It's beautiful. You ready to go?
Yeah.
We gotta go get some money. When can she come back? How much more money do we gotta get?
Like 100.
What is that?
How much more money does she need?
Like 200.
To do it today. How much money?
400.
All together? How much you got?
Mommy, I got like 200. Not even, I need 150.